This is part 3, and I have done a little bit more work. Still need to do just fix the circle. And that is the Dark Magician. I have outlined them. Still need to, I drew in the rod, but you can't see it. And now it's not in the right proportion. Well, in the right area actually, because it's supposed to be the middle, but I think this is going to be alright. This is part 3 of my Dark Magician painting.